One day in the third grade there was this bully whose name was Ronald McDonald. Ronald McDonald always messed with me and always gave me wedgies in the bathroom. This one time I was in the bathroom and I had to take fattest goggy doggy. Smells like doggy. Clean it with a moppy. It is Teletubby. Don't tell mommy. It's gonna be soggy. Shut the door. On the floor. I took the fattest shit while he was giving me a wedgie so the shit squirt out from the sides to my tidy whitey SpongeBob underwear. He then ran and screamed but I was done taking my shit so I tripped him and shit on him. Afterwards my ass was so sore from all that shit that I had to drag my ass back to class and it left a big brown trace of my shit on the floor. Ronald McDonald told on me like you fucking snitch, get the fuck out of here with your wubble bubble double subble yubble tubble lubble fumble subble yubble gubble rubble subble wubble subble bubble bubble lubble looking ass. After this I ran home and wiped my shit on a tree. The next day when I was showering my mom walked in and said my ass was black and looking like charcoal so she rushed me to the hospital. When I got there I had to take a shit so I took the fattest shit and fucking I started levitating and the toilet started overflowing. My shit smelled like lachapahapazazazalakakakakafumbananahuchalapuchalasakakalakakakaka. Everybody was screaming outside because they thought there was a Korea bomb but I told them that it was just my ass. Turned out I have bowel cancer.